I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create an anonymous form in Google Forms. Have you ever needed to gather information or feedback through a Google Forms form without collecting personal data from respondents? Whether it's for a sensitive survey, a feedback form, or just to ensure the privacy of your participants, creating an anonymous form in Google Forms is a powerful way to achieve this. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of setting up an anonymous form using Google Forms, ensuring that responses are confidential and that the identity of your respondents is protected. Step 1. Open the Google Forms form where you want to make responses anonymous. Step 2. Click Settings in the menu at the top of the screen. Settings options for your Google Forms form will be displayed. Step 3. Click to expand the Responses section. Make sure Collect Email Addresses is set to Do Not Collect. Also make sure that Limit to One Response is toggled off. Going forward, the responses to your Google Forms form will be anonymous. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.